As I sauntered into the room, I caught a sudden glimpse of her. Her whole being glistening like the sun among the stars and the moon, exuding every little bit of confidence that my comprehensive nature yearns to converse with. So plan to converse I did indeed, because conversely, I'd been left in the dust of non-assurances of my emotional stability.
You always walk past me and never seem to pay any acknowledgement to who I be. Never noticing them things that I'm capable of, like how I jot down your name in these rhymes that I love. See, I ain't spitting none of those too close to my heart. Plus, we the same person, though we miles apart. Cause you ain't never looked my way, how would I start to try and catch your eye and then capture your heart at the same time? Not trying to fall myself. Yo, I feel most relationships bad for your health. There's always heart aching, heart breaking. What's the point? Till a shawty once told me there's two sides of that coin. So I lit my joint, I had to listen to more. But what about all uncertainty in store? Yo, I had a question, never second guessing about affection. So leave him with the hardest on, girl, you call me slipping.
She could be the girl of my dreams and the woman I wanna give my love to for eternity. Not because she's perfect, you see, but because she's simply perfect for me. So I see her from afar and play out how it would be if I approached her, and we started creating what we could only describe as an epic fantasy of mysteries.
Sometimes I even ask myself, how would I feel though? Thought that one shawty I would never get to feel for. I love to laugh, have a joke, provoke my mind. See if I would have courage to step to you next time. Just you fine as fuck, but I don't have no bucks. Take you round town, shopping sprees, all that stuff. I just wanna chill, kick it, watch the stars, make wishes, chat, leave your mind in awe. But that's only if you'd ever notice me at all. Don't get it twisted, not really the type to fall. But for you, missus, I would need a bungee cord. Not literally jumping off bridges, but you get me, I'm sure. Hey, it's you I adore, no one else, never no more. Still, I ain't the one you call. I said it's you I adore, no one else, never no more. But still, I ain't the one she calls. Yeah.